Thank you, Madam Chairwoman, Mrs. Lowy, and the members of the committee for the support that you've given to our shared efforts in Central America to address these underlying conditions. Today's discussion is an essential part in achieving the security, governance, and economic progress that we all collectively hope to see in Central America. The U.S. strategy for engagement in Central America focuses on three pillars of action: security, governance, and prosperity. We designed it as a multi-year strategy that complements the four strategic lines of action of the Alliance for Prosperity, the plan of the Northern Triangle governments. The $750 million appropriated by Congress in fiscal year 2016 demonstrates the commitment and efforts we have to work with the Northern Triangle leaders to address these systemic challenges. At the same time, we have a responsibility to the U.S. Congress to fulfill the 16 criteria outlined in the appropriations law. We began work already with the three governments on an ambitious and concrete plan for 2016, which will help us ensure we meet the conditions for the continued support of the U.S. Congress for the strategy and the Alliance for Prosperity. I look forward to answering your questions.